Hello guys, and welcome to today's tutorial, in which we're going to learn to remove the embarrassing and sweaty underarm spot and make it squeaky clean like this. So let's get started. Now that I have the image open in Photoshop, the first thing I need to do is to select the spot that I want fixed. And for that, I'm going to use the quick selection tool and click and drag to make my selection. Ensure to use the right size of the brush as it will make life a lot easier for you. You can always use shift and right bracket to increase the size of the brush and shift and left bracket to decrease it. Let me zoom in to pick the tiny spots lurking around and select them as well. Once satisfied with the selection, let's drag the layer to the small plus button sitting at the bottom right corner to make a copy of the layer. Alternatively, you can even use the shortcut Command-J on a Mac or Control-J on a PC to make another copy of the layer. With the topmost layer selected, let's go to Create New Fill or Adjustment Layer button at the bottom of the Layers panel and select the black and white option. You'll find the selection turning into grayscale, and at the same time in the Properties panel, a channel will populate with different color sliders. Check the box next to the Tint option, which will activate the small color picker next to it. Click it to open the color picker and take your cursor, which has now turned into an eyedropper tool, to the target color you want to fill the sweaty underarm spot with. You might have to click around a few times to get the closest color matching with the rest of the camisole and then hit OK. Now from the color channel, move the slider of the target color, in this case magenta, to match it with the color of the camisole. You might have to go darker or lighter depending upon the image. I have used the magenta and red color sliders to adjust the spot because the rest of the colors in the color channel will have no effect or little effect since they don't exist in the target color tone. At this point, you can clearly see the dividing line, which we need to fix. So click the small plus button at the bottom of the layers panel to add a new layer. With this new layer selected, pick the spot healing brush tool and ensure that the sample all layers option is checked. This option allows you to select a sample area based on all visible layers and not just the contents of the selected layer. Use the spot healing brush to remove the ugly bordering line. For some areas, you might have to use the healing brush more than once, and your task will be accomplished as planned. So this was the original image with the sweaty underarm. And this is how we have successfully fixed it. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial, so do like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet again, goodbye, and thanks for watching.